Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day.
I, Melissa Caroline Nagel.
I'm Melissa Caroline Nagel. Take thee, Chad Anthony Davis.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me. To feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white now, and I know I love you. And you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day.
It is my pleasure to introduce to you, for the first time in public, Mr. and Mrs. Chad Davis.
Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. And marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
Been thinking about us, and you know I ain't good at this stuff, but these feelings piling up won't give me no rest. This might come out a little crazy, a little sideways, yeah, maybe. I don't know how long it'll take me, but I'll do my best. You'll be my soft and sweet, I'll be your strong and steady. You'll be my glass of wine, I'll be your shot of whiskey. You'll be my sunny day, shade tree. You be my honeysuckle, I'll be your honeybee. Yeah, that came out a little country, but every word was right on the money. And I got you smiling, honey, right back at me. Now hold on, 'cause I ain't done. There's more where that came from. Well, you know I'm just having fun, but seriously. You'll be my Louisiana, I'll be your Mississippi. You be my little Loretta, I'll be your Conway Twitty. You be my sugar baby, I'll be your sweet iced tea. You be my honeysuckle, I'll be your honeybee. you said it all. I'm glad we had this talk. Nothing left to do but fall in each other's arms. I could have said I love you, could have wrote you a line or two. Baby, all I know to do is speak right from the heart.